Korthalam Villagers beat YC Manora 4-1 in the GFA's First Division League match at Nagwa Panchayat Ground. Fernandes opened the bank for the winners in the 8th minute, doubling their lead 5 minutes later. YC Manora scored their lone goal through S. Barbosa as they were restricted by Korthalam's iron defence while slithering through Manora's defence for 2 more goals. Here are a few glimpses from the match. Sandeep Tuwekar, Subhashish Govekar and Omkar Deshprabhu for Goa 365.